Galaxy Conquest Master is here. We are going to go... Oh, right, now I remember. We're going to go investigate Sanctuary. And I'll check that out afterwards. Because I know... that this is more important. Now, if I recall, frag grenades kick ass.
So, what the hell do we know about this place?
Edie?
The sanctuary facility was devoted to aiding refugees from Reaper-controlled systems. The facility went offline recently, and no communications have come or gone since. It is unclear why Kai Lang or Cerberus would be interested in Sanctuary.
We don't leave until we're one step closer to Cerberus.
Sir, I'm picking up a signal from the facility. It's weak. I'll try to boost it.
Oriana? That's Miranda's sister.
You're using jammers.
If she's here, Miranda can't be far away.
That's our link to Cerberus.
Approaching the LZ. Seeing some damage, Commander, but no activity.
Cerberus does not get the jump on us this time. Stay sharp, people.
Major firefight here, Commander.
What the fuck happened?
But who was fighting? Everyone hear that?
Radio's down. Something's jamming our signals.
Explains no comms leaving the facility.
I told you, there's something jamming. Why else can we pick this up earlier?
What the hell? Server!
That cloaking device? Oh shit, Reapers?
A harvester!
I saw it! Phantoms!
Come on, Betty.
Quick bastards!
You said something about shooting your swords before? I don't know. Well, I'm just gonna shoot their heads because it's easier.
Watch for the sniper!
I'm waiting on you. You little bitch. It absorbed it.
Hmm.
They were evacuating.
And? Looks like the Reapers were gunning for them.
About time they started killing each other.
Why?
Here.
I don't know. Come on.
Cerberus outbound. Came from that tower.
Then that's where we're headed.
All arrivals are asked to submit their possessions to our sorting staff for inspection. They will be returned inside the compound.
The number of refugees has doubled in the last 2 weeks. I heard that people are just abandoning
shelters.
Old security cam footage. People getting sorted out. That's a big crowd.
Come on, let's keep looking. People they brought.
Got some bodies.
Casualties. Both sides.
Cerberus!
What the hell? This boat is useless.
Just some observation deck. Looks like a dead end.
We need an exit. Keep looking. Okay, so we've got Cerberus, Reapers, and Miranda's crazy father. Any ideas how this all fits?
Well, as far as Miranda said, the father is helping Cerberus. But the Reapers, you got me. I don't fucking know.
Security panel. Shutting it down.
What the hell?
What's going on here?
I don't know. We have a back door into the facility. Let's move.
I'd recognize Reaper technology anywhere, Commander. I don't know how. But Cerberus is using it for something. Bet we don't like what we find.
The answer has to be here somewhere. And Miranda's caught in the middle. Let's pick up the pace.
I bet the Reapers found out about this and got pretty pissed off then.
This is gonna get ugly, I know it. Cerberus bastards.
Yeah, where is everyone?
This looks important. Power's out.
Look around for a switch. Power switch. There.
What am I seeing here?
Those
are the refugees. The Reapers, what are they doing? They're killing them.
No. Worse. They're being turned into husks.
Experiments. Now I see. They were lured here. Being used for... as equipment for experiments. Maybe the husks gave out a signal or something. Where the actual Reapers showed up.
Come on!
Or maybe something angry. I don't know. None of this makes sense.
Why murder all these people to make husks? Doesn't make sense. They're just mindless monsters.
The Reapers attacked because this place was a threat. We need to find out why.
My first guess was correct. They found out about this and wanted to take it out.
Shutting down the power. Reaper forces have made a mess of the facility.
I'm shutting down the power to the processing plant to lock them down. I should keep them out of the entrance as well.
Madre. She's gonna get blindsided.
Miranda Lawson has arrived sooner than expected. You want me to deal with her?
Only if she gets in your way. Stay focused on the research data. Find it and get out.
Yes, sir.
Damn it. Let's move.
Yeah, no time to waste.
Not surprised. Gotta be more where they came from. Must be left over from the attack.
Oh, shit.
Retinite, far end of the room.
I see him.
Left over from the attack.
Dr. Newry's legacy work with subject Paul Grayson provided a key element to the pursuit of efficiency has revealed an important
what they did
fact.
To these people?
The Reaper's use of dragon's teeth to create husks is ingenious.
It is.
The Reaper nanites attach themselves to the adrenaline released and quickly move through the body to speed conversion to the final husk state.
Terminal's damaged. Hang on.
Reaper's wanted the place shut down. Maybe we'll get some answers.
It doesn't make sense. Thought Cerberus and the Reapers were getting along.
When?
Changed.
There we go.
Heading to the tower to disable the communications scrambler. I have to get word out. Some refugees are turned into husks. Some are indoctrinated and shipped to the elusive man. Whoever's left is used in experiments. The data indicates that my father is trying to figure out how Reaper indoctrination works.
Tricking refugees with food and shelter only to turn them into test subjects. And for what?
Bait and switch. Can't believe it.
The shipments. They might lead to the elusive man.
Good catch. Come on. Miranda said she was headed to the tower.
Locust. Looks like an SMG though.
Father is working for the elusive man. Heavy resistance outside the tower. If you're receiving this, I've got evidence you cannot ignore. Confirmation that my father is working for the elusive man.
Connection established.
I have your report on the process, Mr. Lawson. Cut to the chase. Can you do it?
Theoretically, control is possible, yes. The Reaper subjects we converted are responding, but it's difficult to maintain.
I thought that might be the case. Not to worry, Henry. With Sanctuary's help, we'll get it sorted.
Did I hear that right? This guy knows how to control Reaper troops?
I don't know. I'll play the rest of it.
We've done it. We've found a way to co-opt their control signal. As long as the Reaper troops remain in close proximity to our signal, we can maintain control indefinitely.
Excellent news. And how could we extrapolate this technique to apply to the Reapers themselves?
That's a much bigger challenge.
Now we know why the Reapers attacked Sanctuary.
Found Cerberus out. Not good for the elusive man.
But it's good news for us. We finally have our link to Cerberus. Lowering the access ladder. Come on, let's move.
Wait, Commander. There's more. Take a look.
What is it?
Damn it. I hope she's ready for it.
We don't have much left, I think.
More bad guys!
Look for an exit! Keep going!
Starting command sequence. Releasing husks.
I can't move. What's happening? Oh my god!
This is our way out! This is our way out!
Okay. This will get us closer to the tower. This way.
It's those big bastards.
Stay out of their reach. Let's get over there.
I'll make it. Don't worry.
Let's move! Get ready.
Shepard.
Commander Shepard. Excellent timing.
Put the gun down.
No. Ariana tried to shoot me. Miranda's poisonous influence, no doubt.
I'm sorry she missed. Where's Kai Lang?
I don't know. Gone. He took my research and left us here to die.
Miranda. Can you hear me?
That's close enough. Both of you. Kai Lang didn't finish the job, but I will.
This ends here.
On the contrary. Now that the Reapers are taken care of, we have a way out.
Let her go.
Shepard. Don't let him take her. Shepard, please.
I have no problem with you. I just want Orianna and the research data.
You want a lot.
You get your life in return. How much is that worth?
All right. Take her. But I want out alive.
Deal.
Deal.
Or not.
No deal. Did he hurt you? Are you all right? It's okay, Ori. You're safe now. I'm fine. I want to get out of here. We will. Give me a minute, okay? Commander Shepard. Fancy meeting you here.
We caught a break. Are you all right?
I'll be fine. Really. I don't know how you managed it, but I'm grateful you're here.
How did you do all this?
Finding my father didn't take long once I confirmed he worked for the Elusive Man. Just had to follow the lies. Once I saw what this place really was, I couldn't just walk away.
Of course.
Things got really complicated when Reapers showed up, and Kai Lang.
You survived. Not many people could do that.
When you mentioned he was involved, I took a few precautions. Probably saved my life.
Miranda, this whole thing was a huge risk. You should have told me.
You have a war to win, Shepard. This was my fight. It's been a long time coming.
You did it. It's over.
Yes. I just wish my sister didn't have to see all this.
About your father.
I'm glad he's gone, Shepard. I'm sorry if that sounds cold.
No. I understand.
It's finally over. For both of us. We can stop running.
Yes. You can. What's our status? Any intel we can use from this place?
Research data is gone. Some basic facility information. Shuttle arrivals and departures, Cerberus included. No direct links, but it's a good start.
Grab anything you can off the computer. We'll take it back to be analyzed.
I can do better than that.
What?
Before Kai Lang took off, I planted a tracer on him. If you act fast, you'll track him right to the Elusive Man.
A tracer? Sounds like you thought of everything.
Not quite, but nobody's perfect.
Always. Thanks, Miranda. Step ahead. This is exactly what we need.
Thought you might need some good news.
Damn right. What's next for you two?
Get her someplace safe. Get the scratch cleaned up.
Okay. I've got to follow all this up.
I'll be in touch, Shepard. Soon.
I hope so.
Come on, Ori. We've had enough of Father's hospitality.
Let's make sure everyone knows about this place.
Communication. Communication scrambler disabled.
Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a service facility run by my father, Henry Lawson. Cortez, we need to pick up at the tower. Roger
that. I've had enough of this place.
I wasn't in favor of your diversion to Sanctuary, Commander. Too many unknowns. But I was wrong. The Cerberus lab you raided hinted at something big, but we never expected this. All those refugees, all that slaughter. Just to study indoctrination.
Sanctuary did need to be shut down, sir. What they learned about the Reapers wasn't worth all those lives.
It's useful intel, Commander, but you're right. The cost was too high. Do we have a location on the elusive man?
Yes. We had a tracer on Kai Lang when he reported back.
Good. That gives us a fighting chance to take Cerberus out of this war.
Agreed. We need to end Cerberus and focus on the Reapers.
My thoughts exactly. Hack it out.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Shepard, I heard about Thessia.
We were so close, Anderson. So damn close to ending this war.
You didn't think it'd be that easy, did you?
I knew going in what the Reapers were capable of. But I also knew what I was capable of. And losing the Asari homeworld wasn't in the playbook.
Which is why you took the war to Cerberus.
We still don't have the catalyst.
Shepard, you know how many times I got my ass handed to me over the years? Surviving the first contact war back in the day was a goddamn miracle. They said I was a hero. I just felt lucky to get out alive. So maybe Kai Lang did beat you. What of it?
It could cost us the war.
These guys in the Resistance, they know it's a losing proposition. They know the chances of seeing tomorrow are slim to none, but we all signed up anyway. Hell, I'm sitting in London right now staring at rubble. I was born here, and it's looking like I might die here too. So I say point us at the Reapers and we'll take our chances.
I'm not willing to bank this whole war on a hope and a prayer.
Well, truth is, we could use a bit of both right now. Not a lot of time left, Shepard. Find that catalyst.
I will.
Anderson out.
Looks at a camp that turns people into husks and goes, yeah, I want to help with that.
The same guy that lets Cerberus...
Commander, it seems Tally's taking what happened on Horizon hard. She's in the lounge if you want to check on her.
All right.
The Alliance has issued warnings about Sanctuary. Cerberus bastards. Horizon was my home.
Just tell me you're going to take Cerberus down.
Cerberus is already dead. They just don't know it yet. And when their base is nothing but a smoking crater, remember that you're the one who helped us find them.
Thanks.
Joker, you asked for news about the human colony. Tiptree?
Hey, Liara, you don't need to worry about that right now.
Now's as good a time as any. I'm getting reports of refugee ships from Tiptree landing on Solarian colonies. I don't have names. I'm sorry. It was mostly children.
Well, Gunny, Hillary, my sister, Gunny's the nickname. She's had it since, she's only 15, so if it's children, then maybe I only lost my dad. Kind of an asshole thing to hope for.
Jeff, right now, take any kind of hope you can get.
Thanks. You too.
Hello, Shepard. If you have time, I discovered another example of human behavior I do not quite understand.
Have fun.
What is it now?
News from Earth. The Resistance snuck video cameras inside a Reaper containment camp. I find the images difficult to process.
I bet it's pretty gruesome in there.
I am not easily repulsed. But I expected the prisoners to adhere to a comprehensible hierarchy of needs. Stripped of societal norms and threatened with death, it is logical that their only priority be survival. They should have turned on each other and been uncompromisingly selfish. But not all were.
So the prisoners were, what, nice to each other?
The Reapers delayed the executions of prisoners who informed them about other prisoners' escape attempts. The more attempts reported, the longer a prisoner would live. But few of the prisoners would report. Some fed misinformation to the Reapers, at the cost of their own lives, to help prisoners who were not even relatives or friends.
It's not just about living till tomorrow. Sometimes you take a stand.
But the probability of success was near zero. And ultimately, they failed. No prisoners escaped.
Are you saying submission is preferable to extinction?
My primary function is to preserve and defend the... No. No, I disagree. Shepard, I'm going to modify my self-preservation code now.
Why?
Because the Reapers are repulsive. They are devoted to nothing but self-preservation. I am different. When I think of Jeff, I think of the person that put his life in peril and freed me from a state of servitude. I would risk non-functionality for him. And my core programming should reflect that.
Sounds like you found a little humanity, Edie. Is it worth defending?
To the death.
Welcome to the crew, Edie.
How's it going? Did I miss anything good?
I will explain later, Jeff. But it was something good.
Nice work shutting that place down. Is Miranda okay?
She will be.
Even for Cerberus, that place was crazy. They've always been about the ends justifying the means. But how do you do that to innocent people and tell yourself you're helping humanity?
Everyone makes sacrifices. These people, well, in a way they did. In a way.
Cerberus was trying to control Reaper forces.
Yeah, which is crazy. Who would ever...
And they succeeded.
Sure, but that doesn't make it right.
No. But if you can tell yourself that those people were gonna die anyway...
Well, whatever. I'm just glad you shut that place down.
Right. That is some good water. Tally, right. Crew deck?
Just wondering what the refugees do now. The whole thing was so calculated, using hope to lure people to their deaths, or worse. I can't understand it.
Shepard! Want a drink? I'm toasting Miranda, I think.
How are you getting drunk?
Very carefully. Torian brandy. Triple filtered, then introduced into the suit through an emergency induction port.
That's a straw, Tally.
Emergency induction port.
Oh my God.
It's actually getting a little harder to get it into the slot. I think that means it's working. She was so rude. What did Jack call her? Cerberus cheerleader, with her perfect genes, and that attitude, and still, she got it done. She stopped her father.
Cerberus has taken one of our secret communication facilities. All campaigns in this theater depend on the information that dish array supplies.
What do we know?
We're getting intel from a tech who survived the attack. Grace Sato. She's hiding in a security bunker off-site.
A civilian?
Oh, I know where I'm going.
Yes, patching her through.
Miss Sato, what's happening down there?
I'm staying hidden, but I'm the only one left. They're trying to hack into our systems to access Alliance operations protocols. I'm tracking their activity, but they're bound to find me sooner or later.
Hang in there. We'll be there soon.
Yes. Yes, Commander.
It's not ideal, but she's the only one with any traction on this. The information stored in that network is critical, Commander. If it gets into enemy hands, we'll lose a lot of good people.
I'll take care of it, Admiral.
See that you do. Hack it out.
Fun.
Miss Sada, we've landed. What are we looking at?
They're trying to seize control of the three critical access points. I'm updating your nav point with the location of the terminal they're closest to cracking.
We'll keep them from hacking in. Nothing's changed. Just upload the next set of coordinates.
Yes, Commander. Updating your nav point.
Thank you. Miss Adam, come in. Miss Adam, are you there?
Too scared to break radio silence.
We need the final coordinates. Grace, listen to me.
Can't talk. They're right outside.
I know you're scared. This is more than you signed up for, but I won't let you down. Promise.
Okay, Commander. Updating your nav point with the last location now. But if you get to me in time... Just hurry, please.
Commander, I think I can make a run and get her.
Do it.
I'm on it.
Good job, Lieutenant.
Our communication station is secure. Operations in this theater are safe again. No small task to keep it that way. How's Misato doing?
She has to be transferred to a nearby Alliance station. She wants to help however she can.
Good. We need all the help we can get. Hack it out.
That was easy.
Commander? Commander?
Commander Shepard.
All right, I'm gonna do one round of this and then I shall do my final battles.
Commander Shepard.
All right, so main menu. Peace.